Hey guys, this is 165, the unit at Le Jardin. This is the first floor as we come in. All the furniture is in good condition. Definitely get you through a couple of seasons. May not be your style, but it would work. That is a sleeper sofa. That one is not. So the love seat is not a sleeper, but that does pull out to access probably a queen size bed. Plenty of seating. Table and chairs, everything in here is in good condition. So you can kind of see the wall color. It is a well, it matches the couch. So it's definitely an accent wall, but it doesn't offend. Nice wine cooler. And then coffee bar set up. Nice black quartz. Everything is really clean in the kitchen. Viking appliances, which is really nice to see in a condo. So you've got commercial grade, everything's super high end. Nice refrigerator, super clean. It's a Sub-Zero. Probably could just use to be a good cleaning really, but otherwise it's in really good shape. No problems there. Glassware, microwave. All the kitchen stuff will stay, so you'll be completely outfitted to be rental ready. That's smart, nice stainless steel down there. That makes a lot of sense, especially near high usage. Everything in the kitchen is really nice. Not slow close, but okay. Nice storage area, your HVAC. Breaker boxes in there. And then they've also put in a pantry for you. Good use of area. That's usually not done, so I like to see that because that really helps the guest experience. Tile floors look to be travertine, and everything looks to be in good condition there. And the rug also. So you are facing from here, you're facing the tree side, not the courtyard side. 160 will be on the courtyard side. Nice linen closet and storage also. This could potentially be an owner's closet. So you would actually put a lockout on this if there's not space somewhere else. That would be stuff for you guys when you came down. Nice tall ceilings. All right, I'm gonna go turn everything on the upstairs and I'll be back with another video.